off the throttle, you can see it come back in. That's the way you manipulate the car with what you're doing with the throttle there, instead of just doing it with the wheel all the time. Ease off, bring it back in, into your apex, accelerate. Ease off, balance, and then when you come through here, just separate off this cone. Brake lightly, accelerate right to the cone, then brake. As I turn in, off the brake, unwind, and go. Slow it down, get my downshift done, get to my apex, unwind, and accelerate.